the sound of the animal that I invented. Yep, me. After many long hours and sleepless nights in the lab, I finally created the perfect pet. Imagine an animal with the speed of a cheetah, the strength of a bear, the flight of an eagle, the eyes of a hawk, the sense of a shark, and the camouflage of a chameleon. This is the creature, perfectly named Kynes. Let me give you a breakdown of Kynes' main features. His diet, to my dismay, Omer's cookies, Opus Biltong, and leftover party packs. But his diet, to my delight, is Mom's boiled vegetables, Sister's boyfriend's, Dad's beer, and his favorite is English homework. Sorry about that, ma'am. Skills. Sniffing out secret chocolate stashes. Swooping in to chase away bullies. Blending in to be the hide-and-seek champ, and using his bear-like strength to out-wrestle Dad with a TV remote. Now, why would I take my precious time to invent such an animal? It's not like I'm your average mad scientist or anything. But let's face it, today's pets are so plain and boring. Dogs, cats, hamsters, budgies, blah, blah, blah. I definitely felt the need for something fresh and new. But don't worry, no animals were harmed during my experimental phase. In fact, Kynes was made from the DNA of all my favorite wild animals, but just a hint of my DNA to keep him tame. Having a great pet is something that I recommend to all children and families. But I'm sure you already know and would have probably guessed, Kynes is not potty trained. Good luck to Mom to pick me up these smelly bombs. Grouch and goodbye.